First try of the match to number 4 for the Grafton Ghosts, Jackson Sullivan. The Ghosts 4, the Comets 0 with kick to come. The Grafton Ghosts are proudly sponsored by the Kings Real Estate, the Clement Earthworthy, NKU Stock Breeding, and Running Luck for 103.1. Conversion unsuccessful. The score remains 4 points to nil. The Ghosts over the Comets. Your Grafton Ghosts are proudly sponsored by the Crown Hotel, the Abbey Motory, 8th Glass, and Loving Life for 103.1. Thank you. to the grab and go. Number six, Cooper Cochran. Taking the score for grab and go. Eight. Cobb Common, nil with Keith Dunn. The grab and go are proudly sponsored by Jason Keating, Tony Bluefield Siley, Ryder Aaron Electrical, and Loving Lush 103.1. Conversion unsuccessful, the score remains 8 points to nil. The 100 club winner for today is Mano, and you can collect your prize at the gate. And the try scorers for the Ghosts so far, number 6, Cooper Cochran, and number 12, Jason Sullivan.
Thank you.
try to the Grafton Ghost by number 7, Cooper Walters. Taking the score 4 points to 0, repeat the come. Ladies and gentlemen, in the first match of the day, the under-18s, the Grafton Goats 14 to the Coffs Harbour College 0. Don't forget, there's plenty of hot food and cold drinks available in our canteen. I'd just send a huge shout out to all our volunteers of the Grafton Goats at the end of National Volunteering Week. We ask that you keep that in mind, that they are volunteers. And when you're leaving today, you can put your rubbish in the bin on the way out. That would be greatly appreciated. You help save time for those volunteers at the end of the day. They can go away and celebrate one way or the other this afternoon. And a big welcome to the new club sponsor in the Crown Hotel on the Grafton Goats. After this afternoon's match, we'll welcome back at the Crown with live entertainment. And a great way to spend a sunny Sunday afternoon after the football. The Grafton Goats are proudly sponsored by the Kings Real Estate, the Clemens Earthmoving, NJS Dot Breeding, and One in Luck, 103.1.
Thank you.
Second half to the Grafton Ghosts, to number 14, Christopher Duro. Taking the score, the Grafton Ghosts, 18, to the Coffs Harbour Comets, 0, with a kick to come.
Thank you.
Second throw out of the match to the drop the joke for number 14, Christopher Durant. They will score 24-0 for Goats over the Comets. Conversion unsuccessful. The score remains 24-0 for Ghosts over Comets with 16.5 minutes remaining. The Grafton Ghosts are proudly sponsored by Lincoln's Real Estate, the Clennon Earthmovers, NJS Concrete, and Lion Luck 103.1.
Thank you.
Another try to the Grafton Goat, to number one, Austin Toya. Grafton Goat 28 to the Comets nil with Pizza Cup. The Grafton Goat are proudly sponsored by Northern Power Play. Fuel Safe Pet Control, Daddy Thompson Carly, and Loving Life 103.1. Conversion unsuccessful, the score remains 28 points to nil. The Ghosts over the Comets with 11 minutes remaining in the second half.
Was home a few weeks ago.
Oh, for the funeral, I thought.
Oh, I don't know.
Thank you.
Will the reserve grade side please send over the team seats?
Thank you.
put your hands together for the under 18. First time, great game of rugby league. Drop the goat successful for the start of the afternoon. 34-0 over the Coffs Harbour Comets. We also thank our referee and touch coaches for their time here officiating the game this morning. And don't forget, folks, whether you agree with the touch coaches and the referees or not, there is no game of rugby league without our officials.